Letrozole is an aromatase inhibitor used to treat breast cancer in postmenopausal women. In this video, let's find found. What is letrozole? What is letrozole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking letrozole? How does letrozole work? How to use letrozole? What is letrozole? Letrozole, sold under the brand name Femara among others, is an aromatase inhibitor medication that is used in the treatment of breast cancer. It was patented in 1986 and approved for medical use in 1996. In 2020, it was the 257th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Letrozole is an aromatase inhibitor used to treat breast cancer in postmenopausal women. In this video, let's find found. What is letrozole? What is letrozole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking letrozole? How does letrozole work? How to use letrozole? Contraindication. Letrozole is contraindicated in women having a premenopausal hormonal status, during pregnancy and lactation. Side effects. The most common side effects are sweating, hot flushes, arthralgia, joint pain, and fatigue. Generally, side effects include signs and symptoms of hypoestrogenism. There is concern that long-term use may lead to osteoporosis, which is why in certain patient populations such as postmenopausal women or osteoporosis, bisphosphonates may also be prescribed. Pharmacodynamic. Letrozole is an aromatase inhibitor used in the treatment of breast cancer. Aromatase inhibitors work by inhibiting the action of the enzyme aromatase, which converts androgens into estrogens by a process called aromatization. As breast tissue is stimulated by estrogens, increasing their production is a way of suppressing recurrence of the breast tumor tissue. Letrozole is a third-generation type 2 aromatase inhibitor used to treat estrogen-dependent breast cancers. It has a long duration of action as it has a half-life of over 42 hours in breast cancer patients. Patients should be counseled regardless of interstitial lung disease, pneumonitis, QT prolongation, elevated transaminase levels, neutropenia, and embryo-fetal toxicity. Mechanism of action. Letrozole is a nonsteroidal type 2 aromatase inhibitor. It blocks the active site, and therefore the electron transfer chain of CYP19A1. This competitive inhibition prevents the conversion of androgens to estrogen. This action leads to a reduced uterine weight and elevated luteinizing hormone. In postmenopausal women, the action of aromatase is responsible for the majority of estrogen production. With reduced availability of estrogen, estrogen-dependent tumors regress. Third-generation aromatase inhibitors do not significantly affect cortisol, aldosterone, and thyroxine levels. Pharmacodynamic. Letrozole is an aromatase inhibitor used in the treatment of breast cancer. Aromatase inhibitors work by inhibiting the action of the enzyme aromatase, which converts androgens into estrogens by a process called aromatization. As breast tissue is stimulated by estrogens, increasing their production is a way of suppressing recurrence of the breast tumor tissue. Letrozole is a third-generation type 2 aromatase inhibitor used to treat estrogen-dependent breast cancers. It has a long duration of action as it has a half-life of over 42 hours in breast cancer patients. Patients should be counseled regardless of interstitial lung disease, pneumonitis, QT prolongation, elevated transaminase levels, neutropenia, and embryo-fetal toxicity. Dose. Breast cancer. Adjuvant treatment of early breast cancer. Postmenopausal women with hormone receptor-positive early breast cancer. 2.5 mg POQ day. Extended adjuvant treatment of early breast cancer. Postmenopausal women who have received 5 years of adjuvant tamoxifen therapy. 2.5 mg POQ day. First and second line treatment of advanced breast cancer. Postmenopausal women with hormone receptor positive or unknown, locally advanced or metastatic breast cancer. Also indicated for treatment of advanced cancer in postmenopausal women with disease progression following antiestrogen therapy. 2.5 mg POQ day. Continue until tumor progression is evident. Ovarian epithelial cancer, off-label. 2.5 mg POQ day. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of letrozole, Femara, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category D, positive evidence of risk. That's all the information about letrozole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.